Welcome to Eric Plays XCOM Enemy Unknown Session 24. Hey guys, I'm just going to do a really quick session. Just want to test out some new stuff that Dave got me for Christmas. For example, this new webcam. Now, in case you don't remember how different it looks, this is the old one. See how fuzzy that is? And it may or may not be obvious depending on what platform you're looking at, but it's pretty fuzzy, especially if the lights are off. You'll notice more when I do one where it's a little bit darker. So there's a new webcam, which is pretty sweet. And I also have these headphones that David got me. They are Genius Gaming CX something or other. They're a lot heavier than my previous headphones, but as someone once said, heavy is good, heavy is reliable. If it doesn't work, you can always hit him with it. So I'm just gonna do a really quick session just to test the headphones and kind of test the whole setup. Oops. There we go. I definitely hear it. Probably notice it with this game versus Team Fortress, but it does have versus 7.1 surround sound, which is the biggest reason I put it on my wish list. I never get to use my surround sound because I'm always playing when the kids are napping or something, so this way I'll be able to enjoy a little more, hear things coming from different directions and so on and so forth. So the game's up. Let's switch over to the gaming and just do a little tiny bit of this mission. Just to see how it seems with these headphones. Alright.
Turn them down.
Power node down. That'll buy you some time.
Ooh, Lisbeth. Is that the name of one of the girls from the Dragon Tattoo Millennium Trilogy thing? Mostly recruits and loci in this mission, which could be good, could be bad. I'm hoping people get promotions and don't die, and it'll make it a lot better for future sessions.
Here they come.
I'm wondering if this is going to be like the last time I had to disable the bombs, where it's just these guys, which they can be annoying, but they're not too bad of a threat most of the time. Try and play for about 10 minutes. That's pretty far shot for these guys compared to their usual. Maybe they're getting better as the game goes along.
They're flanking my position.
Well, things are not starting off well for this guy. Somebody was on Overwatch, they're probably gonna miss. Yep. This thing is worse with range.
They're moving around the
Man, this guy just can't catch a break today.
You've bought yourself some time, but you still need to hurry, or, well, you know.
Nothing. Good shot. Yes, let's give him some healing. That probably sounds like a double entendre.
No, please, no!
Really? Hey, at least he shot back. Grade A blubbering there.
X-ray spotted.
Oop, more of these guys. I like how they kind of dress like G-Men. It's pretty funny.
Good work.
Please don't miss
That'll
this guy.
That'll buy us a little more time. Nice. We need to find that bomb.
Session.
job, Strike One. That should buy us a few minutes. Excellent. That's another one down.
Look sharp. Enemies rolling up.
Objective updated.
That's the bomb. You'll need to get next to it in order to disarm it. That's zero energy on that power node, Strike One. I repeat, power node deactivated. That's another power node down. Power node powered down. Lights out on that power node.
Blow.
Job's nearly done. Clean up any remaining resistance before coming home. Hostiles are headed your way, Strike One. Prep for contact. New objective received.
Let's rock! Negative damage.
Over here.
Bomb disarmed.
Nice.
Pack up and come on home.
That's promotions.
Impressive work, Commander. Our soldiers have to be feeling good after a mission like that.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Huh?
We have eyes on the bandit. Nearing strike range. We're dropping you just inside the Egyptian border. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
Contact. Target still up.
We have eyes on the bandit. Nearing strike range.
troops should have no trouble handling recon duty as long as they're equipped with this suit. It's as close as we've come to true invisibility.
Commander, we've lost our interceptor.
Dropship has arrived.
We're dropping you just inside the Egyptian border. It looks like the aliens went down in a spark.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
That's a load of bull.
lost our interceptor. Dropping you just inside the Egyptian border. It looks like the aliens went down in the...
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.